Okay, let's start setting up.
Okay.
I'm out for the walk around.
Cool.
I'm back from the walk around. No problems.
Good. Before start procedure.
Are we clear to pressurize?
We're clear to pressurize.
Okay. I'm ready for the checklist.
Are you ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay, it's going to be a standard pushback and start off the gate. Taxi route will be assigned by ATC. It'll be a left seat takeoff, using rated thrust, planning a flaps 20 takeoff. Anti-ice will be off. As for the safety brief, if I decide to stop the takeoff, I will call stop. You will monitor my actions and call any omissions. I will close the thrust levers, raise the speed brakes, and apply maximum symmetrical reverse thrust consistent with conditions. You will nominate the symmetrical pair if appropriate. I will utilize the RTO function of the auto brakes. If you call auto brakes, I will apply maximum manual braking. You will note the speed and notify ATC. I will bring the aircraft to a complete stop before calling for the appropriate QRH checklist. If I continue to take off, I will call go. With the gear selected up and safely established in the climb, you will restate the failure. I will fly the aircraft, engage the autopilot, and call for the appropriate checklist when safely established in the climb. We are under our maximum landing weight, so we are okay to make an immediate return. Okay, all going well, the departure routing will be via the ATC assigned SID, complying with all published speed and altitude restrictions. No noise abatement procedures required. Flight directors are on, mine is master, yours is slave. Navigation radios are set. The NERDMs and the aircraft defect log have been reviewed. The current weather poses a threat. We won't rush any procedures today. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
No questions.
Departure brief complete. Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. Passenger signs. Auto. MCP.
V2 is 1, 5, 9. Heading track 3, 4, 5. Altitude 3, 9,000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1 is 1, 3, 0. VR 1, 4, 3. V2 is 1, 5, 9.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Completed. Trim.
6.0 units set, 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Beacon, both. Before start checklist complete.
Start sequences 4 and 3, then 2 and 1.
Check.
Start engines 4 and 3. start engines 2 and 1. For taxi procedure.
Roger.
Flaps 20, please.
Flaps 20. Flaps 20, green.
Left is clear. Right is clear.
Before taxi checklist, please.
Before taxi checklist. Anti-ice. Off. Recall. Checked. Auto brake. RTO. Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Before takeoff checklist, please.
Before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
Flaps 20?
Flaps 20. Before takeoff checklist complete. Happy to turn on the APU.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board today. As you locate your assigned seats, please place your smaller items under the seat in front of you to provide more room for larger items in our overhead compartments. If you need assistance...
Runway entry procedure?
Check.
If you are unable to accommodate any item in the cabin, please bring it to the boarding door and we will check it for you. Also, review
I'm ready to go.
The instruction card in your seat pocket. If you are seated at an exit seat, also review the exit seating criteria.
Passengers are seated.
All right.
Thanks.
Take off.
Check.
Yeah, it's got a quick head. his dad's lies are hidden in a box of fun things, and I don't even know what. But he's coming for you, yeah, he's coming for you. Yeah, Robin's got a quick head. Look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. He's got a rolled cigarette hanging out his mouth, he's a cowboy kid. Yeah, Robin's got a quick head. Look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. He's got a rolled cigarette hanging out.
flight level 100.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is the captain speaking. We've reached our cruise altitude and anticipate a smooth ride for the time being, so we're going to go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. Even though the sign is off, we ask that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened while you're in your seat just in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. The flight computer is currently indicating an on-time arrival. Once we get a little closer, we'll give you an update on the weather and gate information at our destination. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. And if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Hi, Flight Deck.
Hi, how can I help you?
Hi, could you bring us a couple of crew meals, please?
Okay, I'll bring them up in a minute.
Welcome. We're 946 on Charlie. Thanks. Report it, Bridget.
Report it, Bridget. Cherokee 946 Charlie.
November Tango Lima 6, Minneapolis Center, good afternoon. I don't have a flight plan for you. Would you mind refiling on that for me? What's the call sign? November Tango Lima 6, I'll check for the flight plan, so just give me one sec. Sure. Could you just check the flight plan again? Because I can see both on the on one side and also in my left and right side. But I don't, for some reason, our system isn't pulling it up. But November Tango Lima 6, Minneapolis Center Squawk 6323. Squawk 6323, for, no, I'm sorry, let's do the file again. Yeah, let's give that a try. That might do it. I'm not sure why our system isn't pulling it up. But,
Thanks for the last request frequency change.
America 331, radio services terminated, frequency change approved, goodbye.
123.8,
American 331, heavy. So the 560 M75 suspension maintained 10,000, Sioux Falls altimeter is 300.
CD 10,000 and 3003 Delta Sector Shine.
Church, 94 System, Charlie, is that rigid?
Move out Cherokee 9461 Charlie, roger. No traffic observed between you and the Hayward Airport. Report traffic for cancellation in the air on the ground this frequency. Change to advisory frequency is approved.
Do advisory Cherokee 61 Charlie.
Yeah. Live in the airspace. Chicago is operator service just terminated. Frequency change for you. Have a good night. I'm starting up with 565. 565 Minneapolis.
Yeah, we get direct Wi-Fi on the RNAV and just get a line with the final approach course for 53.
Expect the RNAV then. I was just going to send you the final approach mix, but that can work too, it's your choice.
We can go to the final approach for 33. We can probably take a visual once we get there.
Okay, Delta 565, roger, cleared direct. Let's see, clear direct to Yukmu.
Maybe I'll send this office from 315, we can cut level 370.
That was 2358, Minneapolis, good evening, clock 7074.
0074,
step 1, think we can see. Southwest 2358, radar contact. Southwest 2358, radar contact, 41 miles south of the Hastings VOR, maintain level 370. So the 418, landing 110, wind 090 at 7, runway 12L, quick takeoff.
Super left, quick takeoff,
110 for the other 2418.
Size clear, 33.
South 565, roger. Taxi to parking via the Alpha, cross runway 3 at Alpha. Have a good day.
Alpha, cross 3 at Alpha. Have a good night, Delta 565.
No, it's 418, I'm sorry. Heading 110 after departure.
4418, radar gun moving.
418,
climb 18, climb level 390.
390,
clear. 418, clear right taxi. No, the 418 clear right taxi. 2359, getting ready to sign off on your normal for ATC services available. My radio com 1TT28 radar services currently in. Have a good day.
Radio com 4 is off, listening through the ATC service, have a nice
day. Thanks. American 249, leave the airspace, normal for ATC services available. Radar services terminated, frequency change crew, good day.
Hey, over to you on the com, American 249, appreciate helping there, sir.
Thanks. United 16, 60 leaving the airspace, Denver's off, radar services terminated, frequency change approved, have a good day.
Those are frequency change approved, United 66, thank you.
Gargoyle 660, I'm signing off, line for the ATC services available, radar services terminated, frequency change approved, have a good day. November Tangalini on 6. I'm signing offline. All further ATC services available. Radar services terminated. Frequency change approved. Have a good day.
Radio
use a change of routes, and I'll have a good day. Thank you so much. Take care.
All 3-2-7.
Thank you, sir. Go to 418. I'm signing off line 1 for ATC services available. Radar services coming in with 32 change of route. Your flight to New York. That's right, passing up the time suspending operations as of 0144 and the quarter all aircraft on frequency wire, you need a common one.
Oscar 19, welcome to Tampa, taxi ramp. Make sure you know where you go, just don't cross any roadways.
Roger, welcome to last one. How are you going to be off for tonight?
No idea. I said I was going to be off an hour ago, if I'm still here. I have no idea.
You're trying to go another hour?
No, I figured I should sleep. Probably at least half hour.
Raj.
I should have cracked my information box after available when called. Southwest 2425, follow up that departure 9700. Southwest 2425, we're in contact on 10192. 9623, we're in contact with Southwest
2425.
9623, contact for 190, for direct party enable.
Driver
will
enable 2150.
My name is Senator American, 2657.
American 2657, Miami Center, hello.
Are you in the run control for Orlando Airport, or is that out of your jurisdiction?
Nope, I'm out of jurisdiction with Jacksonville Airport.
Jacksonville is out of your jurisdiction for American 2657?
2657, you are Orlando, and frankly, Orlando controls is controlled by Jacksonville, so I can't do anything for you.
Oh, gotcha. Alright, we'll go over the lady in the con for now and pass you over there again.
Call in the passing for 14,000.
Call you up on passing now. 14,000 for American 2657.
Yeah, my return last 19, with the speaker of IFR to Melbourne.
Oscar 19, Melbourne, North Florida, Melbourne, Australia. Just having fun. Clear to Melbourne Airport, the radar vectors, Lakeland, that is filed, maintain 0230. Question maintain 2000, question maintain 6000. Expect flight 230, 10 to Sessor, pressure is at me, squawk 4601.
Roger, going to Melbourne, Florida, via Lakeland. 6000 and then 2230, 10 minutes after squawk 4601, stay with you, departure.
Oscar 19, is that correct? With the Tampa wind being variable at 3, I can give you only 1 hour right, seeing as you're the only airplane within like 150 miles. Does that work?
I can take whatever only you got.
Oscar 19 right for departure, taxi Victor. Figure 8, advisory for departure. Take your time.
We're coming from Victor 8, the one right. And we'll take our time. Last 19. Center, Omega 249.
239, hold on, it's up.
Any way we can get runway 8 right for the arrival for Omega 249 today?
Air 249, only if you ask kindly.
Don't want to interrupt all this traffic you got going on over here.
249, no worries. Expect IS 8 rates. I can give you a visual if you'd like. Or can give you an RNAV. Pretty much any approach.
Well, we'll take the visual for 8 right, American 249. Thank you.
8 right, visual expected, American 249.
Are you ready for the approach brief?
Okay.
The arrival routing will be via the ATC assigned star, complying with all published speed and altitude restrictions. For our RNAV approach, planning a flaps 30 landing. Final approach fix altitude is 1700 feet. Decision altitude is 700 feet. Next approach altitude is 4000 feet. We'll use autobreak level 3. Taxi route will be as assigned by ATC. We'll be arriving at a gate. No AP required. We'll be using the GPU after shutdown. Descent speeds and navigation radios are set. Airport NOTAMs have been reviewed. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
No questions.
Approach brief complete. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain speaking. We'll be beginning our initial descent momentarily, so I'm going to go ahead and turn the seatbelt sign back on. Please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelts. Once again, it's been our pleasure having you on board, and we hope to see you on a future flight with us again real soon. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival. Just to let you know, we'll be starting our descent shortly.
Thanks for the update.
Descent procedure, please.
Okay.
Descent checklist, please.
Stand by. Descent checklist. Recall. Checked. Auto brake.
Auto brake, level 3.
Landing data.
VREF. 1. 4. 1. Minimums. 7. 0. 0. Feet.
VREF. 1. 4. 1. Minimums. 7. 0. 0. Feet. Approach briefing.
Completed.
Descent checklist complete. 2500.
Bridge checklist, please.
Altimeters.
1 0 1 3.
1 0 1 3. Approach checklist complete. Descent rate.
Set altimeters?
1019. Set cross check passing. 1500. Descending. 2600.
Flaps 1, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 1. Final approach fixed height checked. Flaps 1, green.
Flaps 5, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 5. Flaps 5 green.
Flaps 10, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 10. Flaps 10, green. Feet. plus 100. Radio altimeter alive. 50 above.
Gear down, flaps 20.
Gear down. Speed checked, flaps 20. Decide. Flaps 20, green.
Flaps 25, please.
Speed checked. Flaps 25. Flaps 25, green.
Flaps 30.
Speed checked. Flaps 30. Flaps 30, green.
Landing checklist, please.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
Flaps 30.
Landing checklist complete.
Clear to land.
Check.
Land.
Check.
1,000. Approaching minimums.
Approaching 0, 9,
minimums.
2,100 meters available.
500.
Lights and doors.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.
Chocks holding.
Check.
Captain, the GPU is connected.
Thanks. Shutdown procedure, please.
Roger. Clear to cut.
Shutdown checklist, please.
Shutdown checklist. Hydraulic panel. Set. Fuel pumps. Off. Flaps. Up. Parking brake.
Set.
Fuel control switches.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.